So there is a person. Hello, angel babies. I just put in gender right now. Who is struggling a lot with their shadow self. Okay. I'm getting a heavy Libra energy with justice in the reverse. This person lies an awful lot. They tend to lie to themselves by replaying things over and over again in their head until they become true. So they kind of manifest, in a sense, what they don't want to happen by continuously thinking about things that may or may not even be true, because sometimes we can lie to ourselves. And I think that that is the triumph in the lie, is that when you're capable of lying to yourself. Okay, this person also struggles with parasitic behaviors like seduction. They like to attract people to them. They like to hook up with people. They like to flirt. They like to date a lot. They are even into being a third party interference just because they need to feel an attachment. This person also regrets a lot of their behavior. And things are coming to light. You may have also been shocked or stabbed in the back, or this person may have felt shocked or stabbed in the back. And what you're both struggling with, you are reflecting each other's wounds because you're both very, very envious. Both are very, very gluttonous. And gluttonous in a sense that I think both of you want to kind of force the other to kind of feel what the other one feels, is what I'm getting. Like, you want to be the one. You each want to be the one to teach a lesson. And you feel an injustice happening in this relationship. It's not harmonious because you both want to be the one. It's like a power struggle, I think, is what I'm trying to say. There's like a confusion energy here, where sometimes I feel like you may not even be able to correctly speak to this person. Let's pull some tarot. Yeah, this person feels very, very defenseless. That's why they lie all the time. They feel very, very confused about their actions. Like, they know that they're parasitic, but I don't feel like they think that there's any action that they can take to not be that way. And judgment is being called, because this person, it's like, when you look at the judgment card, it is souls being resurrected. So this person resurrects this regret, this deep-seated regret that they have over their past behavior. And they just keep thinking about it and thinking about it and thinking about it and thinking about it and thinking about it. Okay, and Libras do not, like, I just keep hearing it's not harmonious. Like, Libras, like anybody with strong Libra energy, especially if it's in your Venus sign, they don't like to feel like things aren't harmonious. They will actively work against and avoid conflict in order for things to just kind of like settle on their own, which you may feel like is cowardly, but in reality, that's just this way, this person's way of keeping peace by not speaking on it, not thinking about it, not being bothered by it. Yeah, and we have justice. So this person may have done something purposely to stab you in the back, and they considered it justice, like they righted their own wrong. But it caused a lot of anxiety. It caused a lot of action to be taken unnecessarily, and now there's no offer here. Like, this relationship isn't offering anything. It only takes from you, is what I'm getting. And it's just causing deep sadness. Where there could be happiness and joy, there's still a potential for happiness and joy. It's gonna take a lot of blocking out of these emotions and stopping a lot of this parasitic behavior in order for this relationship to prevail, to win. Okay, you need to release. Okay, ask Archangel Michael to cut cords, or you need to cut cords with this person. If you like to say something like, you know, Archangel Michael, please protect me from this person. Please cut the cords with this person. I've experienced nothing but pain and wish to no longer be affected by this parasitic behavior. And, you know, just envision him cutting that huge cord with a long, powerful sword that glows red. Yeah, this also may have been somebody that passed on and is not here with you right now, or you're not together with this person right now, but it's like the damage that they have caused was still done, and you're still dealing with it in that way, and you need to really just visualize that this is no longer an issue for you. Okay, start thinking positively, be grateful for what you have and experience with this person, as in the lessons that you've learned, not this person treating you terribly and lying to you, but the lessons that you've learned with this person, and move on, have some integrity, okay? Align your actions and your words and your beliefs, okay? And you must forgive. This person could have been a parent. Doesn't necessarily have to be. It could just be somebody that you no longer wish to be in a relationship with. Okay. So that is what I have for you. I hope that helps you out.